On the wide body frame like the Z06, wider front and rear fascias, quarter panels and fenders. We do have the rear of the Stingray because it has a split exhaust, no center exhaust. Monochromatic coloring all around to give it a refined look. E-ray backing all around.
online. That's it for me. I gotta get out of here. But stick around, folks.
To develop the next gen hybrid power unit.
The
supply engines of both Oracle Red Bull Racing and Scooter Wheel Alpha Sorority from 2026 to at least 2030. Check it out.
The new wax, though, I actually have
them. It works well. us up. The all-new 2024 Subaru Crosstrek Wilderness. Adventure on the edge.
electric?
Yeah, this is electric.
Oh, this is the electric one.
Because when he was on,
robot.
This is just one of many examples of Toyota continuing on its mobility mission.
Toyota believes that movement is in our human DNA.
That's why you'll see Toyota transform from a car company
to a human mobility company.
Mobility for all.
Go Toyota!
We're going to close on a high note, everybody. Get clear of the rest of these prizes. Play a super fun game you like to call
High or Low.
Any two volunteers who want to play the game, who wants to play the game? Right there. And right there. Come on up, gentlemen.
Hello. Big kids versus little kids.
Here, come on over here.
Big kids versus little kids.
All right, player number one, hello. What is your name?
Dan.
Where are you from? What city do you live in?
Williamstown, Vermont.
Williamstown, all the way from Vermont. Excellent. And Dan, how are your math skills? This is a game that involves like numbers and things. Okay, we can put you to the test. What is 2 + 2?
Four
is right. Yes, we have a mathematician. Give it up for Dan, everybody.
Wow, that's really good. Contestant number two, what's your name?
Cameron.
Cameron, how old are you?
8 years
old. Now, Cameron, where are you from? What city do you live in?
New York.
New York City. Yeah, a lot of fans out there. Now, are you good at math, Cameron?
Yeah.
So what did you get?
2 + 2.
Okay, I'll make it fair since he's a little kid.
Yeah.
Square root of 900,763. Huh?
What?
No, just kidding. That's okay. This is what we're going to do. We're going to put a number on the screen.
I don't know
the wrong number. Now you two have to decide if the actual number is higher or lower than the number on the screen. That over here is going to reach the screen and then help you decide. So we think higher is higher than the number on the screen.
$36 billion invested in the U.S. today. Tie game 1-1, and audience, you figured it out. If you yell and make noise, they will throw stuff at you. It's very exciting, so be ready. All right, here we go. Next number on.
Higher or lower?
100.
Oh, history question. Number of years Toyota's been operating here in the U.S. Higher or lower than 100? What do you think about this one? Yes, 65 years operating here in the U.S. on our way to a century, and we've got a tie game still. 2-2. Third number out of 5 on.
Higher or lower?
15 million.
Number of vehicles Toyota's assembled here in the United States to date. Higher or lower than 15 million?
Higher or lower?
Exciting. A lot of energy, so exciting. 32 million vehicles assembled in the U.S. today, and we have a tie game still. 3, 4, number out of 5, on.
Higher or lower?
$750 million.
The amount of money Toyota's donated to U.S. nonprofits over the years, higher or lower than 750 million. What do you think?
I'm terrified.
National Auto Show.
Once again, Dodge has stirred up the hornet's nest, unleashing the industry's quickest, fastest, and most powerful utility vehicle, starting under $30,000. The all-new Dodge Hornet brings the buzz back to the compact utility vehicle segment with unmistakable Dodge driving cues, a new electrified powertrain, and best-in-class performance from two brand new models. We're so excited to introduce you to the all-new Dodge Hornet GT and the Hornet RT. The head of the hive here at Dodge will be this new Hornet RT, and feel free to jump inside, take a look at it, because this is the first time you have ever seen the RT in person at an auto show. So this is very special for us to have it here. This beautiful, beautiful red one that we have on stage, this is the hot tamale red Dodge Hornet RT, so make sure to check it out. So this is Dodge Hornet RT, which is the best available in its segment. The RT features a 1.3-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine, and that's going to be combined with a starter generator that's used to power those front wheels, while a powerful electric motor drives that rear axle. With that hybrid powertrain, you are going to get over 30 miles of all-electric operation, and it's going to be running on a state-of-the-art 15.5-kilowatt-hour lithium-ion battery pack, which is used to power that standard all-wheel drive system. With that hybrid powertrain on that Hornet RT, you are going to get a class-exclusive on-demand power shot feature that gives you an additional burst of 30 horsepower for up to 15 seconds. And that feature can be repeated after a 15-second cooldown, and that is only available on our new Dodge Hornet RT. With an extra burst of power, that is going to burst your new Dodge Hornet RT from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 5.6 seconds, making it the quickest and fastest compact utility vehicle on the market, full stop. Now our entry-level Hornet GT, which is our gas version of the new Dodge Hornet, that we have on display for you right here in this beautiful Acapulco gold. That is going to be debuting Dodge's brand new engine, which is the new 2-liter turbocharged Hurricane 4 engine, giving you an incredible 268 horsepower and 295 pound-feet of torque. With that new gas engine Hornet GT, that will be the quickest and fastest gas-powered vehicle in its class with that compact utility vehicle segment. That is going to be under $30,000, which is
I'm just gonna
value.
They should have kept a 2.1 turbo.
Driven around by our professional drivers. Now that Ioniq 6 just won the 2023 World Car of the Year, World Electric Vehicle, and Best Car Design of the Year. And you get to experience that here at the New York Auto Show. You also have a chance to win a $500 Amazon gift card, as well as our Hyundai Go Bag. That's our grand prize here. You can sign up for your chance to win either of those at our Enter to Win kiosks that are rightly lit here in the middle of our display. Folks, head on over, speak to one of our knowledgeable product specialists about our award-winning lineup of vehicles. Thank you so much for visiting us up today at Hyundai, and thank you for allowing us to be a part of your journey.
Ya se lo merece.
Thank you.
just chosen. Look at New York lips.
Right there, okay.
When you were